question, we are assigned to the task for the heating curve. Identify the